Okay. Up next, these two guys have been here for the last couple weeks. They asked me to read this. Warning, if you want your asses blown out, stay in the room. Ladies and gentlemen, Tenacious D.
So all the ladies in the house, say yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, you motherfucker, say a prayer.
Prayer.
When you fight, you gotta fight fair. Fair. You motherfucker, oh, you motherfucker, you know what time it is. Tenacious D time, you motherfucker, go! Fuck yeah! This is a song called The History of Tenacious D, and it's not just a list of things that we've done in the past, but it's also a chronicling of our rise to power. We ride with kings on mighty steeds across the devil's plain. We've walked with Jesus and his cross. He did not die in vain, no. Kyle's fingers be silver,
Jack's voice then be gold,
but lest you think we're vain, we know it's open mic night, we don't care. Tenacious D, we reign. We reign supreme, oh God, burrito supreme, and a chicken supreme, and a nacho supreme. Go knockout, go knockout! Supreme! We rocked. We rocked so hard.
Yeah. We rocked.
Screenmaster 5000.
Hey, this is Jack Black in the Tenacious D hotline. Leave a message.
Hey, Jack, Kyle, you there? Okay. This is Paul at the club. Great job the other night. We want to have you guys on next week's show, but, you guys gotta write a new song, because that one song you keep playing, we've heard a lot. So if you come up with a new song, we'll see you in a week. If not, don't come. Bye.
Where do songs come from? Inspirado. I mean, I could 23 skidoo you a song. I could zippity-doo-dah you a song. But that would be false. It'll be wrong.
Jack, come on, let's just write a song.
I mean, you can't manufacture inspirata. It arises from a stillness, a quietude. When your heart mingles with your soul and, oh man, they do the dance. The ancient.
I swallowed a bug.
Sometimes if you find the rhythm, that's it. You found the song.
Yeah. Good.
Oh, put some stank on it. Put some stank on it. Ba.
Yeah.
Ah, we're taping, right? We're taping, right?
Yeah.
We're taping, right? I made sure we got this on tape. Ah. Always record. Always record.
You look like it was on.
Sometimes you just gotta clear your head and the song finds you.
Rocket sauce, take one. Rocket, rocket, all of my rocket sauce.
all of my fucking rocket sauce, all of my rocket sauce. Hey, rocket, rocket, all of my rocket sauce, all of my.
Dude, that's the ice cream song.
I know. Sometimes you gotta leave your zone of safety. You have to manufacture Inspirato. You gotta get out of the apartment. You've got to run with the wolves. You've got to dive into the ocean and bite with the sharks. Or just treat yourself to a delicious hot fudge sundae with nuts. Let's kick it. I'll say kick it, and you'll just kick it with a tasty groove, okay? One, two, three, kick it. Kick it, come on. God damn it. God, Kyle! Could you one time kick it? What the fuck?
Jack, don't put it all on me. I've been sitting here waiting.
Okay, we've got a crucial clutch cargo gig coming up, Kyle. You
cocksucker! You don't give a shit! And I've been sitting around getting sick of your attitude, you fucker, you fucking bitch.
I don't think I like your attitude.
You fucker.
You know what? I quit.
Quit the band. Now we're back together. Misunderstanding, didn't understand. Doesn't matter, now we're back together again. Ha la 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 la. Couldn't split up Kato and Nash.
That's true.
Couldn't split up Tango and Cash. This is our song of exulting joy, because we only came to kick some ass. Rock the fucking house and kick some ass. What we're gonna do with all the cash? Smoke hash, and then we're fresh. We'll throw a big old bash, y'all. And everyone is invited to the bash. And everyone, you're all invited to the bash. Come on, Kyle, one time, come on.
Out of that one, huh, Cage?
Yeah.
Hey, I gotta ask you something. I can't make rehearsal this weekend.
Oh, okay, well, we're scheduled. What's your conflict anyways? Are you needed in Slumberland?
No, it's kind of important. I have to attend my sister's wedding.
Oh, that's legit.
In fact, I'm playing during the reception.
What? No, Kyle, no side projects, you know the deal.
Jack, it's my sister's wedding.
Yeah, well, what about our blood oath, Kyle? What if some big shit record guy's at the fucking wedding and he cuts you a deal right there, huh? Next thing I know, I'm at the dentist's office and I hear the mellow sounds of the Kyle Gass Project coming over the radio. And all the fucking work I put into nurturing you and your diva fucking bullshit listening to all your crap, and then fucking covering up all the holes with a or a screw-a-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee, and that's all that I get? Fuck you! You fucking bitch!
So, you want to come to the wedding and the D will play?
No, but I appreciate being asked. You may play, Kyle. You may play. My best to your sister.
Kyle, if I was in a wheelchair, would you visit me, feed me, brush my teeth?
Yes.
Would you read to me?
Why couldn't you read?
Just don't want to.
Yes.
Would you take a bullet for me?
No.
Well, I killed. Did you see me?
Oh, we're out. Oh,
God. Did you see me? Killed.
Okay. This next act asked me to read this. Black Sabbath, Iron Maiden, and Molly Hatchet could not be here tonight, but they all had sex and are proud to announce the birth of their two-headed baby, Tenacious D. So, Tenacious D.
Kyle Gass, on lead guitar. On lead vocal is me, JB. Hey. I call him like I see him, and man, there's a lot of possible backstage Bettys in the audience tonight. How's it going? That's the first thing I say to you. How's it going? Are you flowing? Listen, honey, thinking about a couple things to say to you. Showing, growing. Man, I'd like to place my hand upon your fucking sexy ass and squeeze. Squeeze, take off your blouse and your underpants, then take a look, cause hear me and KG come naked out of the side hatch with the oils and perfume and incense. Now you're grooving, put on a cool 70s groove, the funky groove to fuck you, the funky groove to fuck you. KG, it's all about sex supreme. We likes the green jeans. Have you ever been worked on by two guys who are hot for your snatch? That's what I'm offering you. You step into our room, and then you smell the perfumes. You lay upon our roundish bed, and then you feel a tickling on your head. It's KG with the feather, the French tickler. Look out, baby, he got the tools. And then you feel something down by your feet. It's me, it's JB. I'm sucking on your toes. We don't mind sucking on toes. Good luck finding a boyfriend who sucks toes. Having sex with me and KG. Now you're talking double team supreme.
Songs, the way you moved, you did it. You blew me away. So which one of you assholes is gonna fuck me?
I will.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's not what we're about. Hey, don't confuse the art with the artist. I mean, yeah, up on stage, I'm the shit. I'm Zeus, I'm Elvis. But back here, I'm just plain old Jack. I ain't what you're looking for, but...
Jack, what is up? She's good to go.
Kyle, my heart belongs to another. Her name is Florna, and she is a fucking flower, dude. She's an angel in disguise. When I see her, I get so nervous, I can't even talk to her. I want her to like me so bad that I just...
Wow. What's she like?
She's totally into Satan.
You love Satan.
I know. She's got her spine pierced.
Dude, you're totally into spinal piercing.
And she loves to clog.
Clog? Yeah.
You know what?
Dude, she sounds perfect. Where'd you meet her?
She works over at Captain Ed's Records.
Captain Ed's?
I know!
Hey, man. I gotta take off.
Kyle, listen. My relationship with Florna will in no way affect our friendship ever. You know what? I wanna give you something. The friendship medallion. This medallion, it means we'll always be friends. Forever.
Okay. Gotta go.
Kyle.
Yeah.
Friendship.
Friendship.
Kyle, I'm gonna write the Florna song.
Florna is an angel in the sky. Look into my eye.
There are no tickets on sale today, if that's what this is.
Oh. Well, what about for the International Clogging Championships?
You like clogging?
Oh, jeez, it's my biggest weakness, outside of my love of Satan.
No way.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, how late are you open? Because I'm getting my spine pierced later.
I don't even believe this. My spine is pierced, and I'm totally into Satan.
We're into no way.
Oh, my God.
Florna is an angel in the sky. She'll bring a teardrop to my heart.
Jack.
Hi, Kyle. How's the clogging coming along? Hi, Florna.
Hi.
Jack.
Oh, yeah, Jack. You fixed my car.
No, no. We met at the thing.
Well, I gotta go open the store.
I love her, dude.
With karate, I'll kick your ass. Hit to Tiananmen Square. Oh yeah, motherfucker, I'm gonna kick your fucking Terry. Yeah, yeah. You broke the rules. Now I'll pull out all your pubic hair.
Magic flying fast food sack.
Got to rock for three, KG and me,
Don't forget about Tenacious D.
I took a bullet for JB. Now I'm in heaven and I can see.
Your decision to rescue me
was definitely Poops McGee.
No way, no KG, I disagree.
Why?
Your decision to rescue me,
yeah,
was a decision to set you free.
Was definitely Poops McGee.
Wait, this is fucking with my head. I totally thought you was dead.
Just remember what you said. The medallion's made of bulletproof lead.
Whoa, Kyle took a bullet for me.
JB.
Now I got the rock for three. KJ and me. Don't forget about Tenacious D.
If you'd like to read about the people and places in this week's episode, you'll want the full set of Tenacious D encyclopedias.
36 leather-bound volumes will arrive at your doorstep every month until you have all 3,012 of them.
Guaranteed to kick the other encyclopedias' asses.
Good night.
We ride with kings on mighty steeds across the devil's plain. We've walked with Jesus and his cross. He did not die in vain, no!
Kyle's fingers be silver.
Jack's voice then be gold.
But lest you think we're vain.
We know it's pay cable, but we don't care. Tenacious D, we reign!
The next band asked me to read this. Stick around if you don't mind some cream in your jeans. Here they are, Tenacious D.
If I was gonna say just one thing to y'all tonight, I'd say set the artist free. I'm talking about this artist in here. Set it free. I'm saying quit your day job. Now I know a lot of you people here, you're saying, I can't quit my day job. I got kids to feed, Jack. Quit your day job. Focus on your craft. One time, before it's all over, you've died, you've squandered it, you fucking robots! Couple of years of you focusing earnestly on your craft, KG and I will swoop in, we will check out your progress, and we will encourage you to continue! Or we will say stop. And then seriously, you must stop. Or penalties will be created and enforced. Because listen, this is the problem.
Sometimes you follow your heart. Sometimes your heart cuts a fart. That's the cosmic shame.
That's the cosmic shame. And I know what you are saying now. What makes you guys so fucking good? I don't fucking know. And I don't like it. I stay up going, why can't everybody fucking have it? Because this is the thing. Some people learn it on the streets. Some people learn it in the schools. Me and KG, who were fucking born with it, Holmes. Let's check it out. That shit came off the top of my fucking head, y'all.
Oh, God.
Why?
Why?
Why? Why? Why? Why? It's a cosmic
Shane!
Thank you. Listen, we're going to be over at Captain Ed's Records tomorrow for a t-shirt signing, Tenacious D style. Thank you.
Thank you, good night.
Listen, if you're not going to buy anything, I have to ask you to move on.
Thank you, but we're not customers.
We're actually here on a rare personal appearance t-shirt signing.
We're Tenacious D.
Greatest band on earth.
I was in a band once, a couple of bands. Yep, I've seen it all. I drove a car into a hotel room once. Had a three-way with a pair of Siamese twins. Ate an entire horse.
Yeah, that's pretty kick-ass.
That's a cream dream.
That's not the whole story. 1967, I'm on stage at the Fillmore East. Jimi Hendrix is backstage throwing up. Mama Cass is stirring a pot of her famous spaghetti pie. Janis Joplin's washing dishes and throwing up. And then the cops burst in. As I'm trying to get out the back door, this girl with a glass... My guitar's on fire. I've been up all night shooting cheese balls. That's cocaine and cheese. When I woke up the next morning, I was in a Russian prison. Total setup.
It's a cream dream.
That's not it at all. The whole rock star mythos is a lie. It'll lead you nowhere. It's like when you believe in the Easter Bunny or the Sasquatch.
No.
You mean Sasquatch isn't real?
Look. Look at me. I'm your future. Let the dream die. Let the dream die. Let it die. Let the dream die.
Come on, Jack. Let's go.
Most of the psychological community agrees there are five stages a person must go through when confronting death. The first stage is anger.
Fucking Captain Ed. Joint sucker. Fucking cock smoker.
Probably not even a captain.
Did you see how fucking fat that fucking lard ass was?
The second stage is denial.
Jack, our world tour is just around the corner. We've got to make a list of our backstage demands. Okay, M&Ms. Two red for every blue. Seven strippers. Three for Kyle, three for Jack. One floater.
And one retired astronaut.
Good.
Kyle, could you stretch out your arm? I'm measuring you for our tuxes.
For what?
For Grammy night, buddy. You don't want to go looking like a hayseed. Right? Right.
The third stage, door-to-door rocking.
I love you, baby, but all I can think about is kielbasa sausage, your butt cheeks is warm.
Okay, thank you.
I checked my dipsticks, you need lube.
The fourth stage, temp job.
Canadian yarn art. It sells itself, fellas. Now get out there and sell it.
The fifth stage, acceptance.
Goodbye, brown eyes. We wrote some classic ones. We knocked them on their ass. Now, I want you to look over there. I'm gonna tell you about the rabbits. Can you see him, brown eyes? Can you see him? Kyle.
The rock star mythos is a lie. It's like when you believe in the Easter Bunny or the Sasquatch.
There were some scientists trying to figure out the Sasquatch riddle. Then they figured out it was a missing link. In search of Sasquatch, that was a kick-ass in search of, with Leonard Nimoy kicking out the jams. He captured imaginations of people all around the globe. His name was Sasquatch, so I'm told. His legend's ancient in the ancient scribe of the Indian tribe. Apache tribe.
Scientists have proven that the Sasquatch is real. Take a look at the plaster cast of his foot, now you know he's real. Listen real close to the audio tape, not human, now you know he's real. Couldn't be a man in gorilla suit, no fucking way, now you know he's real. Real,
real,
real, real,
real,
real, real, really real, real.
Don't take this personally, because it's not about your playing.
No, dude, your drumming is kick-ass. It's just that the D, it's always just been me and KG.
And we're just not comfortable being a power trio.
I hope there's no hard feelings.
Tenacious D are real.
The Tenacious D, they were kick-ass.
And who should I tell him said that?
Tell him it was Sasquatch. Tell him it was a friend.
Okay.
Tell him it was Sasquatch. They won't know what friend you're talking about.
Oh, okay, sure.
See ya.
Yeah, so.
Wow, we sure showed them, huh, Kyle?
Kyle, what's wrong? Dude, I'm balding.
Yeah, dude, you are bald.
Ding. Balding.
Yeah, ding.
Ding.
Balding. Balding.
I can't be on television with his head.
Cage, you're my brother. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you some of my hair for a transplant.
Buddy, you would do that?
Yeah. You can have any of the hair from a soul patch.
Your soul patch? That'll take months. I need a long, flowing mane.
All right, all right. If you're gonna be a whiny bitch about it, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Because you're my brother, I'm gonna give you some of my ass hair. Just the straight ones, not the curly ones. Dem's mine.
I don't want your stanky ass hair on my head.
Well, that's not what you said last night.
I was cold.
Ow! I'm on the green!
Put it, please. You hit the wall.
No, 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 no. I hit the lampshade, Kyle.
On the rebound, doesn't count. You gotta hit the wall again before you're on the green.
Step up then, Kyle. Jack Nickel ass.
All right. Watch and learn there, Tiger.
Oh, lampshade direct hit! Hole in one!
Hi.
What?
I'm Hank Richler, your new neighbor.
New neighbor?
Hi.
So you have a welcome gift?
No. I just moved in this past weekend. Yesterday. I'm a writer. I'm trying to be a writer. But I'm pretty quiet, so you don't have to worry about me.
Silence is Goldie.
Good. Okay, well, if you need anything, you know, just give me one of those.
Thanks.
Friggin' nosy neighbors. Kyle, we got a big gig tonight.
Commence pre-show rituals!
The ancients knew that extreme hot or cold keened the performance edge.
Switch! Coming at you, buddy.
Okay.
Oh, wish there was room for two.
How you feeling?
Oh, great.
One's mind must be focused for maximum performance.
Okay. Kyle, just grab an end of string, swallow it, and when it comes out your butthole, it will have purified your insides. Meditatious D.
Job.
I know! You weren't supposed to I thought you were... Okay, come on. Let's go! Get the scissors. Oh, out! Stay slow. Okay, come on, grab one. God damn it, just stay with me! Okay, scissors. Got him. Okay.
To draw on the energy of the cosmos, one must open a conduit to the heavens, i.e., we need a skylight.
Shut up in there! Skylight!
That's enough!
Oh, officer, my goodness, Dee, what brings you here? We support our local police.
Listen, we got a report about noise. What the hell's going on in here?
We're just rehearsing.
Sounded like you were pounding the hell out of the ceiling.
That's them, officer. I'm a writer. I'm trying to write in here. They're making noise.
Right. Okay.
Okay, can I tell you our side of the story?
Yeah, we're the victims.
I'm glad you're here, because I was just about to call you.
Oh, really? What's going on?
Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we were hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road.
And he said, best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul. Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Oh, yeah. And it saved our butts, because the demon went to kill us. Oh. But he was forced to set us free by the honor code
the demons have to let by. Cause it's Satan's surprise and it's magic, and it's a mystical disguise. The devil's strong and it's tragic. You are the mystical eyed virgin and you're rocking. Well, needless to say, the beast was stunned. Crack went to Swampy Tail. And the beast was done. He asked us, be you angels? And we said, nay, we are but men, rock. This is not the greatest song in the world, no. This is just a tribute. Couldn't remember the greatest song in the world. No, no, this is a tribute, oh, to the greatest song in the world. All right, to the greatest song in the world. All right, it is the best motherfucking song, the greatest song in the world. And the peculiar thing is this, my friends. The song we played on that fateful night didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You gotta believe me, and I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion.
Ah, fuck!
Good God, and God love him. I'm so surprised to find you can't stop him. A far little way on foul, rich motherfucker, you fuck it all.
All right, I've heard enough. Listen, don't call us again unless you have a good reason.
But I'm a writer.
Barely made it out of that one, huh, Cage?
Yeah, thanks to our rocket sauce.
Rocket sauce helps you rock out all day and night.
Jack, are there any side effects?
You know, just the usual. You rock out and then you itch like a motherfucker.
We ride with kings on mighty steeds across the devil's plain. We've walked with Jesus and his cross. He did not die in vain, no!
Kyle's fingers be silver.
Jack's voice then be gold. But lest you think we're vain.
We know it's pay cable, but we don't care. Tenacious D, we reign!
Okay, the next band asked me to read this. Caution, the Surgeon General of Rock warns that viewing this next band is equal to 29 orgasms. Here they are, Tenacious D.
Climb upon my faithful steed, Then we're gonna ride, gonna smoke some weed. Climb upon my big ass steed. And ride, ride, ride. What's the name of the song?
Explosivo!
Don't know what it's about, but it's good to go. What's the name of my girlfriend?
I don't know.
But she's built like the shit, and she's good to go. Go, she's good to go, she's good to go. We are fueled by Satan, yes, we're schooled by Satan.
Schooled by Satan!
Writing those tasty riffs just as fast as we can.
Fueled by Satan!
We were the inventors of the cosmic astral code. We've come to blow you away. We've come to blow your nose. We've come to fucking blow. We've come to blow the show. We've come to fucking blow. You're not. You're not. What's the name of the song?
Explosivo.
Don't know what it's about, but it's good to go.
I am not one of you. I come from a distant time. I am known as the Angel Crusher. These picks that I give you were molded in Satan's cauldron. Take these picks. They're souvenir Satan picks.
Explosivo. Wait, announcement. I accidentally threw my special pick. It's a clear pick. I can't play without the clear pick, so... Can I get that back, please? God damn. Well, I don't know how to put this. If I don't get the pick, show's over. So, all right, I don't know who has the fucking pick, but I hope you're happy because the show is ruined for everyone else. No more D, buddy. No more D. Fuck you. Let's go, Kaczynski. Fucking assholes. Fuck you.
Tenacious D, everyone. It's always always something with those guys.
I got it! No, it's a bottle cap.
Kyle, did you look underneath the bar?
Yeah, nothing.
Okay, you guys, seriously, sincerely, you have to get out of here. We're closed.
Look, tomorrow, when you're cleaning the floor, if you find...
We only clean on holidays.
Hi, Jack. Hey, Kyle. I'm Lee. I've seen all your shows. Kyle, you played your solo a little different tonight, didn't you?
Yeah.
Jack, you drank water tonight. Usually you have soda. Is your throat okay?
Yeah, it's fine. We have to go.
I'm your biggest fan. I created a website for you guys. I transcribed all your song lyrics. I compiled a list of Tenacious D's favorite things. Kyle, you love Jenny Craig macaroni and cheese, and Jack, you play video golf.
Okay. Whoa.
Look, it's very nice that you like the D, and we're glad you had the opportunity to meet us.
However, now we have to bid you a fond adieu and resolve the evening for its best tidings.
Oh, hey, Jack, Kyle, I think I have something for you guys.
You found the pick! Dude, we're back in business.
Yeah.
This dude is total stalkerazzi.
He's full love knife material.
Love knife?
Yeah. They get in close, too close. Man, I love you guys so much, I have to show you. And then, hey, you're bloody all over, but they think you're doing like a good thing or something.
Guys, okay, listen. I just need a picture of the D for the website. If you guys give me your address, I'll be glad to pick it up.
Okay, I'll tell you what we'll do. You give us your address, and we'll be happy to mail it to you.
That'd be great. Here. Thank you. Check out the website.
Yeah, we'll get right to it.
Yeah, in fact, maybe we'll sprint home so we'll get there sooner. How did he find out where I was born?
He's Kookaburra. That's how. Enough about you. Let's look at my page.
We already did.
I know, but maybe something's changed.
Hey, You know what we should do?
Yeah. Give this kid the double dip cream dream thrill ride of his life.
Hello?
Hey, Lee.
Hey.
Hey, buddy. Here's that picture you wanted.
And some backups.
Oh, cool. It's late. All right. I'm gonna go back to sleep. You know, work in the morning.
Lee is so awesome.
Yeah.
You have 33 messages.
Lee, what up? It's the D. So cool hanging with you last night. You want to come over and play some video golf? Call us back, Brozef. Lee rules!
Message number 13.
Lee. Lee. It's KG. Meet me and JB at Los Burritos for some rude chowder, dude.
Lee blows doors down.
See ya.
Message number 29.
Lee, it's Cage and Jables. We're still waiting for you. Are you okay? Where are you? We called all the hospitals. You're not in any of them.
Lee.
Hey, Lee.
Hi.
Hi. Are you okay? Yeah.
Did someone hurt you?
No. Why did you guys break through my window? The door's been locked all day!
Jack, don't. Don't let your trip on Lee. Lee likes to dictate the pace and tempo of every conversation.
Don't tell me about Lee. I know more about Lee than you do. Lee likes mashed potatoes, not French fries. Oh, listen to you. Lee likes mashed potatoes, not French fries.
Anybody like Lee doesn't want to hear your opinion.
What did you just say? Aha!
Aha! What? I didn't.
Anybody like Lee?
There's nobody like Lee.
That is so funny. You think there's a million Lees out there? That is so rich.
Okay, let's ask Lee.
Lee,
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 Lee, Lee, Lee, Lee, Lee, Lee, Lee, Lee, Lee, Lee, Lee, Lee, we're talking fucking Lee. I had a friend named Lee. He cast a spell on me.
You're scaring me. You're sick. And I hope that you never get well. I mean, I've never been loved so much. And it feels so good. Thank you.
Yeah, we're going to sing a little song about a few special things. Special things. Talking special things. Like when a friend gives a friend a helping hand, helps his little buddy to understand. That's a special thing. A very special thing. Yeah. Take it, JB, to take it.
I hate to interrupt the thing that Lee was saying about him and KG.
Special thing.
What do you think this is? Tenacious D3D. No.
like when KG hits a tin cup shot on a Genesis Golf. Tin cup,
that's a special thing, a special thing.
Or when KG pops in Jenny Craig mac and cheese and hands it to me,
that's a special thing, that's a special thing.
Now one and one and one is three, a rare occasion for life's triple D. KGJB and me. KGJB and me. KGJB and me. Now that's a special thing.
Jack, where are your shoes?
On your fat fucking feet.
Oh, dude, are these yours? Sorry. They're kind of loose on me, though.
What do you say, my feet are fat?
Hey, go on a foot diet. Work for me.
Why don't you go on a whole body diet?
I am. Starting with my feet. Okay, the next band asked me to read this. Attention, if you're ovulating, move away from the stage because this band is so potent, just sitting near them can get you pregnant. Here they are, Tenacious D.
Sent to issue all you people here a warning. I'm not at liberty to say the details of our most peculiar warning. Yeah. Suffice to say, all you people here are in grave danger.
So come on! Through the skies, he flies. He doesn't know the reason why, but he flies so high. You know that it's true.
A lot of times when the elders, they smile, an illusion, an infusion, an intrusion, an amusement park ride. Exploding brains from owls on to Zanzibar to the shores of ye old rustic Chinook, decimating the competition, leaving in your wake the blind ambition. Come along, children, and rock, get it on in whatever heinous realm that it squats. In whatever heinous realm that it squats. Realm that it squats, that it squats, that it squats, that it squats. Thank you. All right, we'd like to open up the floor to some Q&A, so anyone who has some questions. Okay, I'm gonna start it off myself. Here's one. How do we write our songs?
Well, we write what we know.
All right, we're reporters, stenographers. We transcribe life and put a little melody under it.
You don't know what a stenographer is.
Yes, I do. I know what a fucking stenographer
is. Oh, yeah?
Is.
What is it?
I don't know what a fucking stenographer is. Okay, what is it? You don't know what a fucking stenographer is, Holmes.
calling the kettle black.
Okay, well, ladies, why don't you take a tea party elsewhere? All right, please give a warm hand for your next one.
Yeah, mission accomplished. We made the audience our bitches, and then we fucked their fannies hard.
We gave them a good clop in the chops.
Hey, guys, listen, can you take next week off?
Oh, do you think we need a break?
No, I actually think that we need a break. So my brother has got this new club that he opened up, and I promised him I'd throw him some of my open micers, so...
A gig? No problem.
We're there!
Yeah, the thing is, it's out of town.
Road gig? World tour?
I mean, it's not far. You could probably ride a bike to it. And there's a cover charge.
Piece of the gate? Pro gig?
No, you'd actually have to pay the cover to get in.
It's still a fucking road gig.
Come on. I mean, if you got on our roof, you could see it from there, you know.
The road is fucking hard. The road is fucking tough. There's no question that it is rough, rough stuff. The road is a beat I itch, my friend, but it's the only road I know. When I'm snacking on a tasty boosh right after the show. Go, 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 go!
Oh, fuck.
Come on.
I gassed up before we left.
Wiper fluid, Kyle. Look at that fucking bug. We'll never get that off.
Hello, brothers. Please, come in.
Hello, wanderers. Welcome to Jesus Ranch. I am Ligaguin.
We're Tenacious D.
You're welcome to join us for a circle church.
What's that smell?
Oh, that. The collective leavings of the brethren.
You mean your shits?
Our cult has a simple philosophy. Each time you produce a stool, you part with a portion of your soul. We save our droppings so that when we die, we may be buried with them and be complete upon reaching the next world.
Kyle, did you see that potato? It's huge.
How'd you get them so big?
Our soil here is the richest in the world. One of the benefits of living in our own waste.
Yeah. What are the others?
Look, Ogwing.
Fly. Lalai, what is it?
Attention! This is the county health department. This property has been condemned. Leave your shit behind. Wash your hands and come out now.
They shut off the electricity and the plumbing.
No one leaves. All right, everyone, we all knew this day would come. Laugh and rejoice.
Okay, I'm sorry about the apocalypse, but we've got a gig.
Everyone remain calm. Come, gather in a circle for a talent show.
What do you think?
Well, we could be here for a while.
Let's bring in the heavy artillery.
goes psychological on him.
I know Jesus loves me, changing water into wine. I know Jesus loves me, he loved me long time. I know Jesus loves me, he loves me quite a lot.
All guards on full alert.
Dude, we gotta get out of here. We got a gig in 25 minutes.
We gotta do something.
Got it. Battle of the bands.
We fight their music with our music.
Or we dig a tunnel out of here. Or we build a laser, Kyle. Laser construction, ballpark some figures with me.
Well, dude, we only got our guitars.
You know what? I'm leaning towards Battle of the Bands. Strap on, Kyle. Let's ride.
We walked with Jesus at his cross. He did not die in vain, no!
What is that?
We've run with wolves. We passed K2 to even stop the moving train.
They're playing music back at us.
Then tap our friends to rock this house again.
Kind of hooky.
Yeah, toe tapping.
We ride, we never subside. We'll ride till the planet
collides. Why do you get so loud with electricity?
And if you say that we do not ride, I'll tan your fucking hide. Ride!
They're leaving. We've won. You've saved us.
More tomatoes?
I do believe so, yes.
Oh.
Life on the road, Cage.
Life on the road.
Hey, guys. I got that wiper fluid for you.
It was a big day on Jesus Ranch. Jesus Ranch. He was harvesting a big tomato. It was in the sand, all right. I'm taking a walk in the woods, and it's nice outside. Smells of shit. Look a gwing, gliggy-goo-goo-goo-goo-go. I come upon a silver-striped mushroom, and I fly-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. And I fly. It was a big day on Jesus Ranch, Jesus. I fell in love with a baked potato. That's when I started to dance, yeah, in France. I'm taking a walk in the woods. Fuck yeah, it's nice, very, very nice. Smells of shit. Look a queen, fling, gliggy, giggle, 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 go. I come upon a silver stripe mushroom, and I fall, la, 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 la.
I heard those guys somewhere before, I think.
Yeah? I liked them.
Yeah, toe tapping.
You survived that one in one piece, eh, Kyle?
Well, two pieces.
Kyle, did we wear the same clothes through the whole episode?
Of course, Jack. Because the D washes with Explosivo. That once-a-month detergent.
Explosivo. For that once-a-month clean.
Explosivo. Go from this to this.
I meditate
Mr. Baby in Michigan. We screwed two times, then I left. Sometimes I think of my baby in Michigan.
Why can't I stay in one place for more than 2 days? Because I'm talking about the road.